Hello friends, I am Mr. Ravindra Bhale Rao and I welcome you to my channel that is English for Learners. Friends, today we are going to see some of the question paper or activity sheets which are made for standard 10th lower level English. These practice papers are prepared on unit number 1. I would like to thank Mr. Suresh Harad who had provided these papers. So watch this video, do practice and be prepared for your examination. So before watching this video, as usual I request you don't forget to subscribe my channel. Let's see practice unit test 1, standard 10, subject English, lower level, marks 20. Question number 1. Read the following passage and complete the activities. A1. Complete the following sentences. 1. The young seagull loved to dash. 2. The whole family had walked about. ... 3. Nobody had gone near the seagull for. ... 4. The young seagull felt the heat because ... Friends, for these questions the passage is given on the screen. Please watch it carefully, read it and then solve the questions. A2. Write the activities of the young seagull. A3. Matching. Match the words with their meaning. Words are herring, devour, cackle, cowardice. Meanings: lack of courage, utter a shrill cry, eat hungrily, a kind of sea fish. A4. Do as directed. 1. Choose the correct question tag for the following. They took no notice of him. Options are given: didn't they, did they or don't they. 2. The sight of the food maddened him. Rewrite the sentence beginning with he. A5. Personal response. What do animals and birds teach their young ones to hunt their prey? Question number 2. Read the extract and complete the following activities. A1. True or false. State whether the following statements are true or false. 1. The route to the village is dark. 2. The child wants moonlight free of charge. Extracts are given. My father returns home, I am asleep, and he goes back early in the morning while I am sleeping. O moon, give me a basket full of moonlight on loan. I want to light the dark route so that my father returns early. I too want to hear fairy tales and stories from him. O moon, give me a basket full of moonlight. I want to sow seeds of moon on the sides of the path. A2. Complete. Read the extract and complete the following sentences. 1. The child is asleep when ... 2. If the road is lighted ... A3. Name the figure of speech in the following line. I want to sow seeds of moon on the sides of the path. Question number 3. Translation. A. Translate the following words into Marathi. 1. Solace. 2. Cliff. B. Translate the following sentences into Marathi. 1. Avoid spicy, oily and sweet food. 2. Experience is the best teacher. C. Translate the following sentences into good English. 1. आपण वसुंधरेचे रक्षण करायला हवे. 2. आपण आपल्या पालकांचा व शिक्षकांचा आदर करायला हवा. प्रॅक्टिस युनिट टेस्ट 2 स्टँडर्ड 10 सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश लोअर लेवल मार्क्स 20. क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, रीड द पॅसेज अँड कॅरी आउट द ऍक्टिव्हिटीज. इट इज फॉर 10 मार्क्स. A1, complete the following. 1. The baby appeared dot dot. 2. The body of baby langur was full of dot dot. 3. The writer took the baby langur to dot dot. 4. The narrator's father provided dot dot. Friends, passage for these questions are given. Please watch it, read it carefully and then solve the questions. A2, complete the following wave. Attempts done by the narrator to save the baby langur. A3, antonyms. Find out antonyms for the following from the passage. Antonyms means opposite words. 1. Known. 2. Alive. 3. Bad. 4. Female. A4, do as directed. 1. I offered him a peeled banana. Rewrite the sentence beginning with he. 2. The baby appeared insert and lifeless. Rewrite the sentence using not only but also. A5. Personal response. What opinion do you form about the narrator from the passage? Question number 2. Read the extract and complete the following activities. It is for 5 marks. A1. True or false? Say whether the following statements are true or false. 1. The child demanded the moonlight from his father. 2. The child wants to sow small moons of light from the city to his village. 3. The route to the village is dangerous. 4. The child's father returns home early. Extract from the poem, and that is, O moon, give me moonlight, basketful or two basketful, with seeds of moonlight, from the city to my village, on the sides of the path, I want to sow many small, small moons of light. The whole village goes to the city daily to work. It becomes dark on its way back, as my village is quite far. The route is tough and full of snakes and scorpions. Neither bus nor cart flies. A2. Pick out and write the lines from the poem that prove the following. 1. Nearly everyone from the village goes to the city to work. 2. The village has the problem of transportation. 3. The road from the city to the village is not safe. 4. The child's father returns home early. A3. Name the figure of speech in the following line. I want to sow many small, small moons of light. Question number 3. Translation. A. Translate the following words into Marathi. 1. Vision. 2. Commotion. B. Translate the following sentences into Marathi. 1. Avoid outside eatables. 2. Cut your coat according to your cloth. C. Translate the following sentences into good English. 1. Zhade lava, zhade jagwa. 2. Aplya arogyachi kalji ghya. Practice unit test 3. Standard 10th. Subject English lower level. Marks 20. Question number 1. Read the following passage and complete the activities for 10 marks. A1. Complete the following. 1. The mother langur sat on dot dot. 2. The narrator's attention was fixed on dot dot. 3. The narrator retreated from the door of the coop for dot dot. 4. The baby found great comfort in her mother's dash dash. passage for these questions are given. Please watch on the screen, read it carefully, try to understand the meaning of the paragraph, and then solve these questions. A2. Activities done by mother Langur to keep her baby safe. Minimum 4 activities you have to write here. A3. Find out similar meaning words from the following. 1. Weird. 2. Cage for poultry. 3. Comfort and peace. 4. Think over deeply. A4. Do as directed. 1. She gave the baby a through body inspection. Rewrite the sentence beginning with the baby. 2. She simply sat there quietly. Rewrite the sentence in the present continuous tense. A5. Personal response. Every baby finds great solace in caring arms of mother. Do you agree with the given statement? Why? B. A2. Match the following sentences. A. The road of life. 2. Travel down the darkened road. 3. The poet wants the God to open up his eyes. And 4. To just say no. Column B. A. To see clearly. B. When temptation comes your way. C. That leads to great distress. D. That leads to great success. A3. Name the figure of speech in the following line. That life is lived its very best. Question number 3. Translation. A. Translate the following words into Marathi. 1. Decision. 2. Action. B. Translate the following sentence into Marathi. 1. We should always think positively. 2. Slow and steady wins the race. D. Translate the following sentences into good English. 1. Changla shrota banyachi savai kara. 2. Pausayat pani uklun pya. Question number 2. Read the extract and complete the following activities. A1. State whether the following statements are true or false. 1. The poet wants to keep his body clean and fit. 2. The bright road will lead to great distress. 3. The poet doesn't wish to wish the company of God. 4. The God is talking to the poet. Extract or the poem for these questions is given. Please watch on the screen, read it carefully, and then solve the questions. Practice unit test 4, standard 10, subject English, lower level, marks 20. Question number 1. Read the following passage and complete the activities for 10 marks. A1. Select and write. Choose the correct alternatives for the following. 1. Setting goals has ... valuable assets. Options are A4, B2, C1. 2. The will must be stronger than the ... A. Power, B. Trust, C. Skill. 3. They help to ... a course of life. Options are A. Steer, to B. Destroy, C. Protect. 4. One has to decide what one wants to achieve in the ... A. Starting, B. End, C. Middle. Passage for all these activities or for the questions are given, is given. Please watch on the screen, read it carefully, try to understand its meaning, and then solve all the activities. A2. Complete the following way. Advantages of goals in life. A3. Antonyms or opposite words. Find antonyms for the following from the passage. 1. Artificial. 2. Failure. 3 verse 4 past. A4. Do is directed. 1. If we use that talent to set our goal in life, we can easily get success in life. Rewrite this sentence beginning with unless. 2. They have to have the skill and the will. Rewrite the sentence using not only but also. A5. Personal response. Do you have a goal in your life? What efforts will you make to achieve it? Question number 2. Read the extract and complete the following activities. It is for 5 marks. A1. Complete. Read the extract and complete the following sentences. 1. The child wants a basket full of moonlight on dash dash. 2. The child wants to light the dark route so that dash dash. Extract or poem for this question is given. And he goes back early in the morning while I am asleep, sleeping. Oh moon, give me a basket full of moonlight on loan. I want to light the dark route so that my father returns early. I too want to hear fairy tales and stories from him. Oh moon, give me a basket full of moonlight. I want to sow seeds of moon on the sides of the path. A2. Pick out and write the lines from the poem that prove the following. A. Eager to hear fairy tales from his father. B. Remove the darkness and bring light among the darker path. A3. Describing words. Find out describing words from the extract for the words given below. 1. Root. 2. Tales. Question number 3. Translation. A. Translate the following words into Marathi. 1. Coop. 2. Vicious. B. Translate the following sentences into Marathi. 1. Honesty is the best policy. 2. Success is a journey. C. Translate the following sentences into good English. 1. भविष्यात चांगल्या व्यवसायाची निवड करा. 2. आपले चारित्र्य चांगले ठेवा. Practice Unit Test 5, Standard 10, Subject English, Lower Level, Marks 20. Question number 1. Read the passage and carry out the activities for 10 marks. A1. Who said to whom? Statements. 1. Oh, was that so? Who said to whom? 2. The bird has flown. Who said to whom? Passage for these activities is given. Please watch on the screen, read it carefully, and then solve the questions or activities. A2. Complete the following wave. The news spread by the eagerly gentleman to. A3. Find the similar words from the passage. 1. Cut slightly. 2. Cried. 3. Sorrow. 4. Terrible. A4. Do as directed. 1. The customer helped with pain and distress. Rewrite the sentence using not only but also. 2. The seth was not at home. Make it affirmative. A5. Personal response. Do you agree that sudden shock make people commit mistakes? Give reasons. Question number 2. Read the extract and complete the following activities. It is for 5 marks. A1. True or false. State whether the following statements are true or false. 1. The poet asks the readers to kill their self-esteem. 2. The poet expects us not to change our habits. 3. We should appreciate ourselves. 4. We shouldn't hesitate to speak with unknown people. Extract or poem for these activities is given. Please watch on the screen. A3. Read the extract and write the things that lead to slow death. A3. Find out the repeated expressions or lines from the poem. Question number 3. Dialogue writing. A. Prepare a dialogue by arranging the following jumbled sentences. 1. No, it is a fake news. Don't believe in rumors. 2. Hi, have you heard the news? 3. There is a bomb blast in local train in Mumbai. Next. No, what is it? B. Complete the dialogue between Amit and Sumit based on the given question. Amit said, which is your favorite book? Sumit, Amit said, what type of book is it? Sumit will give answer. C. Write a dialogue of minimum 3 meaningful exchanges on importance of picnicking in your life. Practice unit test 6, standard 10, subject English lower level, marks 20. Question number 1. Read the passage and carry out the activities. It is for 10 marks. A1. Choose. Choose the correct alternative and complete the sentences. A. Mrs. Srivastav had to do some dash. Options are given. 1. Painting. 2. Shopping. 3. Sweeping. B. A large shady tamarind tree grew at one end of dash. Options are 1. People Nagar. 2. Clothes shop. 3. The bazaar. C. The owner of the People Nagar bank was Options are 1. Kamal Kishore. 2. Seth Govindram. 3. Mr. Bhushan. D. Mrs. Srivastav set out for the Options are 1. The bazaar. 2. People Nagar bank. 3. People Nagar marketplace. Passage for all these activities is given. Please watch it, read it carefully, and then solve all the activities. Activity number 2. Read the passage and write about Mrs. Bhushan. 1. Mrs. Bhushan was sheltering under Dadesh. 2. She met her friend Dadesh. 3. She was fanning herself with Dadesh. And 4. She showed her friend Dadesh. A3. Complete the following sentences using appropriate phrases given in the bracket. And these phrases are, is going to, look after, set out, at the end of. 1. Mother always dash her baby. 2. They dash for a long journey. 3. There is a large playground dash the town. 4. Anvita dash buy new dress for her birthday. A4. Do as directed. 1. She gave instructions to the Aya. Rewrite the sentence beginning with instructions. 2. I heard a complaint from their new sweeper. Rewrite the sentence in the past perfect tense. A5. Personal response. Do you like to visit shopping mall? Why? Question number 2. Read the extract and complete the following activities. It is for 5 marks. A1. True or false. State whether the following statements are true or false. 1. The speaker grew up exactly as his brother. 2. The fox never mistook the speaker for his brother. 3. The speaker's relatives were puzzled by the twins' appearance. 4. The speaker was christened for his brother and his brother for speaker. Extract or stanza or poem is given for these activities. Please watch on the screen, read it and solve the activities. A2. Find and write. Write any two lines from the extract that you find humorous. A3. Rhyming words. Write two pairs of rhyming words from the extract. Question number 3. Dialogue writing. A. Put the sentences in proper order to prepare a meaningful dialogue. 1. I enjoy reading detective stories the most. Next point. How do you spend your leisure time? Next point. What kind of books do you like? Next point. I like to read in my free time. B. Complete the dialogue between Amar and Bharat based on the given questions. Amar said, "Where did you go for a picnic recently?" Bharat will give answer. Amar said, "Why did you select that picnic spot? Bharat will give answer. See, write a dialogue minimum 3 meaningful exchanges on importance of games. Friends, I wish you might have liked these videos of activity sheet or the unit test paper. If you liked it, please share it. If you have any suggestions for me, please write in comment box. Wish you good day. Thank you very much.